Hello, people. I'm back, and I will take you through what does the Bible say about modesty. And the reading for today is 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 9 to 10. I also want the women to dress modestly, with decency and propriety, adorning themselves not with elaborate hairstyles, or gold, or pearls, or expensive clothes, but with good deeds appropriate for women who profess to worship God. I'll take you through the ways in which women are to be modest. Number one, women should dress respectably. Dress in a manner appropriate for the audience, environment, and activity you are about to be a part of. That means that you have to ensure that you carry yourself well in the way you dress. Ensure that you don't dress to cause people to stumble. You don't need to, for example, wear short dresses that expose the thighs that cause men to lust after. You have to ensure that you carry yourself well with the way you're dressing. And also, women should dress modestly, not drawing attention to yourself or is not attractive. You don't need to dress so that you can cause attention to others. You have to ensure that you dress simply, and you have to dress yourself in a way that you don't bring attention to yourself. So you have to be humble in your dressing, and humility points people to Jesus. So when you're dressing, you attract people to Christ, because you don't need to love vanity. Just be simple in your dressing, because Jesus wants women to dress well and to dress simply. Don't be complicated in your dressing. Just wear simple clothes, simple dress, a dress that reaches below your knees. Don't need to apply makeup, because too much makeup can draw attention to others, and you don't need to draw attention to others. Just if you can go natural, well and good. Just be simple in your dressing. Just wake up, take a shower, just dress and etc. Don't need to spend so many hours applying makeup on your face. No. Also, number three is that women should dress with self-control. Use restraint when getting dressed in your interactions. When you're approaching somebody, make sure that you dress in a way that does not cause people to talk bad about you because of your dressing. You have to ensure that when you dress, you dress to please God, and also you dress to bring reputation to other people around you, and also to yourself. And also, finally, number four is that godly women should not be flashy or wasteful. Do not to waste your time and money on something as non-essential as your appearance. You don't need to waste so much time trying to look good, to apply so much makeup. No. Just be simple just wash your face, kind of shower, just dress, and things will be okay. Don't waste your money buying cosmetics. Just buy a few things here and there that are good. Maybe buy oil, vaseline. Just buy like just a simple dress or simple skirt, or if you can head cover, well and good. If you can wear a hat, well and good. Just be simple in your dressing, because God wants women to be simple. God does not want women to go to hell because of the way they dress. Because God is not happy when he sees women dressing, wasting so much money, so much time, trying to look good, trying to trying to find what attire to wear. Just wear simple clothing. Just carry yourself well, and you'll be good. You can do that through. You can ask God to help you to know how to dress. You can ask the Holy Spirit to reveal to you what dressing he wants you to wear as a godly woman. Because, you know, Satan is using vanity to make women to go to hell. So just avoid vanity. Just be simple, women. Please be simple. That's it. Life is simple. Just be simple in your dressing. Don't be complicated. Hope you've learned something on modesty as a woman. And if you're a guy, you can help your sister to dress well so that she can represent Christ in her life, and also to represent Christ to other people. Have a good day.